अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 7, दिस इज मी योर टीचर मुश्ताक अहमद एट बेरा फाउंडेशन कॉलेज नौशहर फिरोज, सब्जेक्ट टीचर कंप्यूटर। डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 2, दैट इज बेस्ड ऑन द बाइनरी कंप्यूटिंग। एंड डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी टॉपिक नंबर 1 और लेक्चर नंबर 1 ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 2. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हियर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द कंप्यूटर एज अ डिजिटल मशीन। So dear students, computer is an electronic data processing machine that understands data into a digital form or discrete form. And we as the users are the human beings that are known as the programmers of the computers, that are instructors of the computers, or in other words we can say we being the operators of the computers understand data in analog form. So dear students, whenever we are going to interact with computer, so a specific problem takes place during the communication with computer, because computer understands data in form of analog computer understands data in digital form or discrete form, while human beings who are the users or the programmers of the computer, they can understand data in analog form. Therefore a specific problem takes place during the communication with computer by users, because the language in which we are going to enter data or the language in which we are going to give instructions to the computer, they are very difficult for understanding the computer. And the result or the process or the language in which computer understand data is very difficult for the users. So whenever programmers are used to enter data into the computers need these analog data to be translated into a form that a computer can understand easily. So dear students, here we have discussed two types of data. Number one is digital data. Digital data is understood by the computer. And second one is analog data. Analog data is understood by the user. But whenever a user or a programmer or the instructor is going to enter some instructions, to give some instructions to the computer to perform a specific task, then a computer needs to translate these instructions into a digital form. So dear students, here we have discussed two types of data, and in computer system there are also other types of data that are based on numeric data, alpha data, alphanumeric data. We will discuss these topics in coming lecture, but today we are also going to repeat this topic again as a computer, as a digital machine. So dear students, today we have to understand this topic, and in coming lecture we will easily understand the following topics. So dear students, here computer is defined as, computer is a digital machine. Computer is an electronic data processing machine which stores data and understands data into digital form. It means that computer understands data into two numbers. These numbers are known as binary numbers. It means computer understands data in this form, zeros and ones. So dear students, the picture that you see on your book page number 14, binary computing chapter number 2, is known as the binary picture that is understood by the computer. These are known as the binary numbers, or this is known as the binary language. In other words, we can say that this is the language that a computer can understand easily. It means these are the electronic pulse that are executed or understood by the computers. Whenever we are going to enter any word to the computer, its decimal equivalent is also given to the computer. When we enter any letter of alphabet, it is directly converted into binary number system, and these binary numbers are the electronic pulse data also understood by the computer. So dear students, you know that here there are zeros and ones. Zero and one are both known as the electronic pulse. Zero represents off situation, while one represents on situation. So dear students, whenever we are going to give instructions to the computer, computer understands data in such form, and this form is known as digital language or discrete language. So dear students, computer understands data in discrete or digital form, while human being understands data in analog form. It becomes very problem during the communication with computer when users give instructions to the computers. Computers need these instructions to translate into analog, into digital form, because they can understand digital data very easily. So dear students, here we have discussed computer as a digital machine. We will discuss some other types of the data in coming up lecture. Now dear students, some homework is given you that you will have to solve and send me on our WhatsApp group. Your homework is that you will have to write some differentiative note based on the analog and digital data. Dear students, you will have to write down a differentiative note on analog data and digital data, and you will send this note on our WhatsApp group. Dear students, you can also use internet's books of computers, and you can easily solve this homework and send me on our WhatsApp group. Be safe, be secure at home. Still, Allah Hafiz. To coming up lecture. Assalamu alaikum, dear students.